Can someone break the blocks below me since I'm
This is our Valentine's Day gift right here.
I'm like floating on the
Oh crap, I'm in the water. I've had three glasses of wine, you guys. I'm gonna admit it. I'm gonna die too.
I am not ready for this. Why you TP? Why you TP? I'm not ready.
So let's just slowly dig up. There we go.
Totally great.
Here, Jaredon.
I am running away.
Is teleportation break Frostwalker?
I don't know.
Nope.
Okay, I had, BG, I had your subtouch pick.
Yes, you did.
Laura, come over to me. There's, you can get out over here.
I would like.
Where?
I would like things.
I'm jumping. There's a way out. Oh, or over there.
I found it, thank you.
Hey, one dude, you got. Yeah. You got potions?
I can make some.
Where are we? Oh, right, we're here, derp. Okay, I gotta go to my house and get stuff.
Oh, God.
Don't do the dungeon without me, please. So, pets, here we are. That's our Valentine's Day gift from Vechs. Sorry if my recording, as usual, is a little bit screwed up because I'm so not used to recording while I'm on Discord chat and it. And it, what's the word? Discombobulates me a lot. I swore once I would never, ever say discombobulates again, so I'm not. I'm saying discombobulates. Fortunately, Vechs said that he did not have time to mess with my base. So we're going to. Who the hell is Skyblaze and why is somebody new joining right now?
What kind of crap is this? It's beautiful.
God, I gotta go see, but I need to.
Wait a minute. Oh,
fine.
Hey, those are lanterns.
Fine. I will just die with all my pockets.
It's a floating sign.
I was going to go home and take my stuff out of my pockets, but now you guys are talking about how pretty it is.
Dungeon Island. Dungeon number 3, Valentine's Garden.
It's
good luck.
Locked in right now.
This is beautiful.
Would it be mean to take the quartz out of the heart?
No, it would not.
Wait, actually, no.
Wait. Not yet.
Sorry, where are you, one dude? Where are you?
I'm at my base.
So is everybody gonna go get geared up or something?
Yeah.
Compared to Dungeon 2, this one
basic
is more
flame
chill.
Venom.
Oh, nice.
Dungeon
oh god, there's
chill?
A sign floating. I didn't realize Vechs was invisible.
I was gonna say, did you see the sign?
This is my thing.
Vechs is watching. He is always watching.
Told you.
I have the best gear ever.
Dungeons and chill.
And I'm going to lose it all because, oh god, I have diamonds in my pocket. I don't want to lose those. Wait.
Diamonds and gold.
Oh, I have a diamond in my pocket. I have slime ball. I have, okay, let me take the cobble out. Come on, Stormy. Focus.
I feel like not.
This, I don't want to take. This, I don't want to take. This, I don't want to take. I'm really scared about what I'm taking in there.
Does anyone need food? I have food.
But
I probably do.
This is kind of scary. Kind of scary. Oh hell, I don't have torches. Oh, but wait. I can make torches. Wait, I have the ability. I can make torches. Aww. So all the love going on.
This will be beautiful, guys. This is gonna be awesome.
Okay, how fast can we make torches? Go fast. Go.
Go quick.
Go, Stormy, go. God, Stormy, you're slow. It's molasses. I don't care if I lose the redstone, y'all. Hate me if you want, but...
First.
Oh my goodness. Okay, here we go. I see you, Vechs head floating there.
That'll save you time.
All right, guys.
I'm not.
Off we go. I'm right behind you, geek. But I've still got all my best gear with me, so
hey,
I'm gonna cry.
Wonder, do you want blocks?
What kind of crap is this?
What are you bitching about up there?
Do you want my blocks? I got lots of blocks here that I
can see.
Does anybody need red dye?
I think Sorry, weren't you say something about how you needed rose bushes?
No, I don't need more rose bushes. My rose bush count is fine. I've got like 2 stacks of the damn thing.
I'm on the way back.
My water bucket's in my... Not in my... Whoa. Okay, I'll fall out of the dungeon. That's cool. Where'd I put my water bucket? Did I leave it in the... Oh, whatever.
Is the dungeon open?
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go, geek. That's a way. I have a bucket, but it's no water. Aw, maze!
Oh god.
Yeah.
God dang it! Every time!
Yes, maze.
Wow, that could not have been better timing. Well, everybody destroyed the roses, so we're sitting now.
It's a maze, and you got the puzzle completion sound.
Yeah, exactly.
That's funny.
I got them here.
It's probably good not to be here. Mobs can't see us through here.
Thorn spawn.
Okay.
Okay. There's roses, like lots and lots of roses. Hi, whoa.
I'm next to you, Laura.
Okay, I'm glad, because mazes scare me. I'm terrified.
I'm terrified
not
as well.
Really, actually.
Noted.
Oh, mobs. I don't have arrows. Somebody give me an arrow, please. Just one arrow.
I don't know where you are, but I will.
I'm going to leave the Discord, but I'll be talking in normal chat.
All right.
I don't know where you are.
Chain 5, spider.
I'm here with Jaredyn. Jaredyn, do you have an arrow? I need one. Oh, wait, there's a skeleton.
I only have one.
Pyra?
We could cheat.
Don't break roses. Why?
That's no fun.
Jaredyn, let me pick up the... Yes, I got an arrow. Thank you.
No problem. It doesn't cover us at all, does it? They can still see us.
There's thorn guards.
There is thorn guards.
Crap.
There's an ender ball.
How up are they?
Oh my god, I didn't know.
Vechs was with us for a bit, Pets. I don't know where he went.
Spider.
I am the first to die, I think.
I see, yep. Oh god! Oh god, they're so fast! Oh god, he's so fast! Oh god,
what?
I can't decide what monster. I couldn't decide what monster they were.
He's so fast!
Gotta go fast.
Are you exploring with Ines?
I've got Jaredyn with me. Sorry, I'm forgetting to talk, Pets. I'm really sorry. Balls, your phone is adding a nice sound to my... Whoa, crap, the zombies!
Well, thankfully I named all my armor. Pretty obvious whose it is.
I didn't because I wasn't planning on using it in a dungeon.
Your helmet just broke.
Yeah, it did, didn't it? Thanks. I had on a crappy helmet, so I'm not surprised.
I'm gonna grab the beacon at spawn.
I got a smite 5 sword and a bane 4 sword.
I think I'm coming for you. There's nothing in there, seems cheaty.
The thorn guard is very fast.
They're very fast. That's what kills me, but...
Bow spam him if you see him.
So do I get cred for killing a skeleton I can't even see?
Yes, hold on.
Sorry.
It's alright.
I might have to go.
Why am I taking...
Good god.
All the notifications ever.
Mr. Popular.
I know, right?
My phone has literally gone off like 8 times in the past. There
oh,
he goes geez. Again.
Stop.
I don't even understand.
Chickens hurt. Why are chickens hurting you?
Because the invisible baby zombie's riding them.
Oh, I should have spawned.
Can you guys set it tonight? Can you set it tonight? Somebody.
That would very much mess up with the thing. Mess with the dungeon, because there'd be more mobs spawning outside and stuff.
Oh, GG.
I think he just said it tonight. That's not good. But I don't think mobs can spawn on rose bushes.
Exactly.
Although there's certainly no shortage of mobs spawning, so maybe they can.
Or be right back.
Watch out, Jaredyn. There's a few of them coming down that little corridor
right
there.
Oh my!
All right.
I might die in a minute.
I have no idea what Pyra and Vechs are talking about. I can't quite keep up. At least PvP is turned off, so I can stand behind Jaradin.
Oh god, Creeper!
Where are the... I wish sneaking next to something for the mobs.
Obviously, we have good armor because we keep having these creepers blow up right by us. We're not taking a lot of damage.
I mean, like, till 10.
Aww. Sorry, Vex, I can't answer you too well. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, it's me. I'm invisible.
Oh, hi. Hi, not enemy.
Yeah, I'm just picking up stuff. Geek, I found your death pile.
Yay, can I has it?
Oh, you died? I didn't know you died.
Yeah, I was the first one to die.
Oh, I'm sorry, I wasn't looking at chat.
Can I has my stuff?
One second.
I think I got the most important
there, I finally
stuff.
Managed to get a response off the Vex. Jaradin, come over here, there's something over here. Come over here.
One second.
Vex said he's rooting for me. That means we gotta be on the right path, right?
Vex, why you
one
do
second,
this?
I disconnected.
Hey, Jaradin, you're like floating in the air.
Oh, that's what happened.
Yeah,
come on.
I disconnected. Guess what? There's.
Oh crap! I just switched my.
Barrier blocks on the ceiling.
F, where's F? No, that's T. Where's F? F. No, not that F.
Hi,
thank
Stormy.
No, F.
Yeah,
oh
back.
My God.
Behind you.
Seriously, put those.
Are you invisible?
Yeah,
hi, gaming. I'm sorry. I was fighting with my offhand.
That's okay.
Is your bow booper?
Yes, my bow is booper.
Is that initial area that the staircase goes up to?
Did you have a box?
I did. It is the whatever.
Living chopper.
Yes, that's it. Yay. Thank you. I don't need these torches, though.
Hey, Pyra, turn around.
Jaradin, I almost shot you.
Pyra.
Well, that wouldn't have done it.
Well, I know, but still.
I will set up a chest for that piles in down.
Where are you?
Everything is really... Everything is bad.
I have about a half an hour left.
Yes.
Oh, sorry. I need to talk. I'm really concentrating.
All right.
This is like extreme dungeon diving.
Left.
101. There's a creeper. Where's there? Right there. Jaradin, watch out, creeper.
Watch behind you. There's a loony craft. There's a enderman behind you. Be careful.
Don't look at
it. You're very dark. You're very dark.
There's some kind of lighting glitch going on right here. Leaving raw beef everywhere. I have some cooked beef.
Nimbus, go! Nimbus, go!
Why are you just leaving? You're just filling up my inventory with raw beef.
And my
as
cat.
I walk
oh
along.
Gosh, I just yelled. I forgot I was recording you guys. I'm sorry. Nimbus is my cat. He just jumped up on the desk in front of me. I completely forgot I was recording you guys. I'm sorry. Wow, bad YouTuber.
All mazes in this picture is right.
This is actually quite fun.
Yeah, I'm having
fun. The
tactic
with mazes is if you stay to the right, you will eventually find the center.
There's a way to build mazes that fits that.
I doubt Vex cared about that when he built it.
Help!
Where are you? Oh god, I hear fish!
Fish!
You slapped the fish. You punched it. Why would you do that?
And I'm poisoned. I gotta back up. Cry box.
The problem with the rose bushes is that I can't find the skeleton, the things to hit them.
Alright, I got some torches down.
I'm getting clipped through the block there.
Bane of Arthropod!
Come on, don't die trying to fix this problem with the clipping through the block thing that we're having. There we go, okay. Woo!
Did
Didn't even know where that guy was.
So what do we want first? Resistance 2 or...
Resistance.
I'm not sure what is absorbing the armor. Yeah, because resistance. We don't have... Oh resistance god, our boots are about to break.
Dialogue bug.
Oh man. My armor's gonna break and I'm gonna cry resistance because it's amazing armor. I can't throw my stuff too far away, but yep, throwing away more redstone.
Well, I'm gonna
I don't know where I keep getting redstone ores. Somebody, I was mining with people. We have a beacon set up, and we have efficiency 5 picks, and we were doing that speed mining trick. And I was mining with some people, and one of them had a soul touch. So I keep finding the oddest assortment. What's hitting me? What's hitting me?
What is that? Actually, see that? What is visibility?
Okay, it's arrows. Arrows are hitting us. Arrows hitting us. Why are arrows hitting us? I would rather not be hit. Oh, I see you.
In out there, it did. It respawned. Oh boy. Hello.
God, I see the love bugs are coming.
I'm right next to you, one dude.
I'm getting so much lag.
So let's go. Whoops.
Yeah, okay. I'm getting lag too.
Yeah, there's a lot of leaf blocks in here.
These roses cause a lot of fire.
Yeah, they do.
Rose bushes. Oh god.
Wait, what is this thing over here?
Why are we all invisible?
Why are
we
invisible?
Why is this thing? What is this thing over here?
Everybody's invisible. Why?
Ooh, stuff and things. Hi.
Hello. They found me.
I think there might be a witch. Thorn god!
You just hear this shout. I haven't even found a thorn guard yet.
I haven't either.
You don't want a saw a dead one.
Oh god, that's a love bug.
Oh, he drops gold! Thank goodness for Smite 5.
Hey, there's stuff! Hey, look at the stuff! We found stuff!
We found stuff, everybody!
We found stuff! Yay, stuff!
Gosh dang, these cupids!
Balls, you're invisible. Yeah.
Oh, I am invisible, yes, but I have love bugs after me.
You are visible.
I am. Oh god, I'm invisible. That's a problem.
Oh jeez.
Evil cupids, guys. We got evil cupids. Oh
yeah,
god.
They're nasty, nasty.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. I am not gonna die.
Firefly.
Oh god, they see me. They see me. Oh, I'm having trouble.
Oh god.
I'm trying, Geek. I'm trying to help you. Crap, witch just broke. Something just broke.
That skeleton isn't normal. Hey, the one on the top.
Dear God, this is scary.
Bane of Arthropod!
Bane of Arthropod!
All those people who brought Bane swords now are vindicated. Run! Run,
no.
Geek!
No.
Run! What's hitting you?
Wait a minute.
No!
Are there spiders? One dude, you got more torches?
I can't tell what they were.
Yeah.
Fight Smite 5, jerk.
They're endermites is what they are, and I'm in a dark spot, which is not where I want to be.
There we are.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
More torches. Torches.
There's a stack.
Nice. Okay.
We just clear away.
Armor check.
Yeah.
Ah!
Get off me.
Seriously, if my arrows don't stop bouncing off everything, I'm gonna rage, because if one of those hits us, it's gonna hurt like a... Hey! Hey!
Good. The more the better.
Oh, Jesus, crap.
This is so cheaty.
At least I'm not dying repeatedly this time.
It is so cheaty.
But
new dungeon, Kiri. Ow! Punch! Friggin' Skelly Rage, man. It's gonna happen.
Hold on.
It hasn't happened lately. It's gonna happen.
There's an Enderman on top of the maze.
These love bugs, I think these love bugs can see you when you're invisible, because I'm not even near them, and they're coming after me.
If you get close enough to any mob, they see you.
I know that.
Like, touch them.
I know that, but like, I'm really far away for them. They should not normally be able to see me. Shouldn't be able to see me rolling and hating because I'm rolling. They're patrolling.
Okay, I gotta find where. God damn it.
My inventory is just always filled with roses.
I wonder if there's anything under this guy. I forgot to talk about
it.
Hey,
Loon,
sorry,
your stuff is still on the ground. I
got
didn't
a
pick it up.
Bar.
Does anybody have a inner chest?
I was trying to pick up the gold, but I couldn't.
No?
Okay. Nope.
Sorry, Kiri.
Man, voice chat.
Sorry, Kiri.
So
I really can't answer you right now. I'm sorry, sweetie.
I don't know where the middle is.
Kind of. What are
stay
we?
To the right.
Yeah. What's the point? What are we trying to do here? Where are we trying to get to?
Gosh dang it, Thorngard!
Oh boy, Chipmunk, you're gonna have problems with Dude Man. You're having problems with Dude Man. Oh crap, I need to go back and get more invisibility potion.
Yeah, same.
I hold on, how do we get out? How do you get
I
out?
Can guide you out.
Oh, crap, I found
it's getting dangerous where the gold ore was. I had to place down a water bucket and run.
I stupidly brought two thinking that I would die, but this is, I'm not dying. How do you get out?
You okay?
Sorry guys, I'm concentrating again.
I have a lot of loot, and I would like to put it in an inner chest, but nobody has one.
Oh, I
okay, we can't go
pile.
Up. There's friggin' barrier blocks.
Yeah,
there.
That's
smart guy.
Crap.
Okay, how do we get
wait,
out?
Wait, we need to dig under the gold thing. I'm betting there's a tunnel down.
Probably.
That's what I was looking for, and I couldn't find anything.
Chipmunk found a thing. Where's Chipmunk?
Vechs said could re-abuse it. But what are we doing?
There's barrier blocks up top, so we can't actually abuse the dungeon.
Yeah, you can't.
I'm on top of the barrier blocks.
Yeah, you can't abuse it that time.
How did you do that, though?
You can go up around the outside.
Okay.
I saw the Enderman up here, and you found out that it was just one flat.
What
I got an
level?
Evil Cupid bow. It's got punch too. No wonder it's such a pain in the ass.
I found.
Guys,
okay.
I really need
my
to.
I have geeky boots.
Is it in everyone's inventory?
Geek, I have your boots.
What?
My death pile is somewhere around here.
Geek, dang, I'm breaking three on iron.
Geek, I don't know. I might have.
Hey, who's on top? Okay, wait, who's on top?
I'm on top.
Wait upon the pods. Wait upon the pods.
How do you get out? How do you get out of this maze?
Death is the only solution.
I kind of think so.
We have resistance, or I do anyway.
Yeah,
there's
okay,
a resistance.
My...
Yeah, beacon.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
But, hey. Yeah, do you know how to get out?
I don't.
My death pile is somewhere around. Here.
I believe it, but I'm not sure.
This is to new. Right. This is new ground out here, but. Where'd you go?
Very much.
You have a zombie. Oh, you got a zombie.
Where did you just come from? Chip, where did you just come
from? Okay. Oh god, there's so much lag. Okay,
My inventory is completely filled with roses.
Yep, same.
Are you gonna say that every time?
Bane of Arthur!
Yes.
You guys are still
Here, through here.
All right, so we are still working our way through the dungeon. You guys can hear the Discord chat. I don't have it turned all the way down. I do have it turned down, but it's not turned all the way down. I'm looking for an area we haven't been in.
Hey, Laura.
Whoa, Jesus.
How do we get out?
I don't know how we get out of here.
Good job.
Give me your coordinates and I'll find you.
Oh,
does anyone have any geeky stuff on them?
Yes, I have your boots.
Oh, great, I'm picking up more rose bushes. That's
right
just what I
to
wanted.
To your left, geek.
Who? Why are there two invisible people?
It's
because we're cheesing it.
I have
we're cheesing it.
Oh god.
So who am I looking at right now?
Oh my god. You're the way out, right?
I have the sword
and a pick. Oh, okay.
The pick
I have
is
the
one
pick.
Dude.
Bolts
the sword.
Have the...
Oh, okay. I was so confused for a minute. I was like, wait a minute. Why is there so many invisible people?
Are people looking for
Geek.
The way out?
Geek, look up. Hi. How are you doing?
Hi.
I would like a way out.
I would.
I have 40 seconds to get out.
I would like to know what the point is.
It looks like these gold
Stormy
boxes.
Is invincible. He's just decoration. He's pretty.
I know,
yeah,
but I have to try.
Pretty.
Now, how did you get up there?
Guys,
you can go up around the outside. I'm not going to guide you.
I think I know where the exit is.
Okay, where? Where?
Over this direction, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe.
Well, that's not it.
You have to go around outside the dungeon.
Oh, I don't want to go around the outside.
I'm not sure.
Oh, you're not invisible anymore.
There are a lot of zombies.
Chipmunks, where do we go?
A door just opened. A door just opened, guys. A door just opened. Also, I see a Vex. It's really hard not to just murder him.
Well, you
can't. You can't.
Well, you can't.
I know, but if I could.
I have 5 seconds. See me?
Yeah.
Well, okay.
No, not yet.
Somebody, he dug away. He dug away.
Could you wait a minute?
Hi.
Okay,
how
I'm
you
out
doing?
Of here.
Yeah, I just need to eat.
How you doing?
Now you're resistant.
Yeah.
That guy, he's got.
Run.
He was after me.
I thought I was gonna do a thing, but there's bad guys in there.
Fight fire.
I completely
lost.
This is why PvP is off. I just swatted at.
Could you direct this?
I don't know what else. Oh yeah, I tried to swat at Jaredyn, so it's a good thing PvP is off.
Never.
No, creeper. Deny.
Okay.
If you want to hit, though, it looks like there are some walls.
But I can't actually hit anybody.
You can break through with the leaves, but you can't.
Sorry.
Yikes, run!
Oh, these love.
Careful. Ow!
There's
oh my god!
You better run.
Oops, that was Loonycraft. People need to not wear gold armor when. Oh my goodness sake.
Treasure chest on them?
No.
Ooh.
No.
It looks like Vex is fighting, although he might be in creative mode fighting. I'm not really sure.
One dude, I lost you.
Did anyone find my sharpness sword?
No, geek.
Come back to the monument.
Yeah, there's a lot of
things. Yeah, oh god. Oh,
come on, we can do this. Oh, hey, guess what? This will go up on Valentine's Day. Awesome. Oh, Pipple! Damn it.
Gosh, dang it.
Holy crap.
This is not the entrance, but it's a way out. Oh.
Oh, hey, I found a thing. Okay. Do you need more invisibility?
Oh, my goodness.
I have a bunch. Out here.
Yeah. I might go armor now.
Nah,
so I will get my backup gear.
Because
see, oh yeah, this is our armory. Sorry guys, I totally was going to show you guys this, and I didn't get around to recording.
There are multiple levels.
So, can somebody try to pick up my death pile? There's some mending stuff in there.
Don't bring your mending stuff.
I didn't mean to! Damn it!
By the way, Geek, I got your hat.
Thank you.
I'm coming right back. I'm like right across the stupid bay.
I'm at the entrance.
Maybe.
At the completely entrance.
Aw, man. It was going so well. And then I ate that stupid creeper.
No.
Oh my goodness, that was infuriating.
We need a rest stop.
Like, I'm up.
My armor was almost complete.
But at least, I mean, we would not have died if we'd had better armor.
Oh, okay.
So there is that. Can I please go? Thank you.
The death pile box.
Does anybody see? I died in kind of a side area by the central area.
I only have your hat, though.
I
think Cheese Master got your stuff.
Huh?
I think Cheese Master got somebody's death pile. It might have been yours.
Oh, that would be nice.
That's all my armor. I didn't get my sharpness sword back, though. Or my bow.
Yeah.
At least this time I have diamond armor, so, you know. That creeper wouldn't have killed me if I'd had diamond armor.
I hate that we can't stop the love bugs from spawning.
I don't, because they drop gold.
Good god!
Gold!
Well, yes, but it'd be nice to be able to clear them and then come back later to farm them. Oh, I see another, oh, jeez.
This is so much fun. There's an Enderman below me, and I can just lead him through the maze, because he's angry at me.
Ah, nice. We have potions. We will rise above.
Good god.
Hey, show me where I died. Oh, hell. He's mad at you.
That's my buddy.
My helm is about to break.
Okay, that's not our death pile.
I don't know. I didn't see where you died.
No, my helm is about to break.
Say hi to my friend.
Okay, so we need to find the center.
Say hello to my little friend.
I need food. I'm having no food. This is bad because we have no food. If you have no food, you can be sad. You can be sad now.
Oh, I should get my smart sword.
Let's go find the center. Where is the center? Stormy's trying to find the center of a maze, pets. This is gonna be good. Ooh, zombie flesh. Oh, this is all dark. Why is this all dark? Yep!
This creeper. No.
No. Not good. Not good. Not good at all. Not even a little bit.
I need. Is there a way out?
Oh shit! Why did I piss off an Enderman? Why is there an Enderman mad at me?
The difficult one.
Dang it! My armor is about to break.
Unbreaking gold. That's.
Hey.
Oh my god! Seriously.
I'm bringing your stuff back.
Who's at the monument? Who does anybody need? Whoever's at the monument, I know the way out.
I just left the monument. Dang it!
Come back to the monument.
I'll try.
Hey, one dude.
Jacob, go find my stuff, please. Now I've got two death piles.
I don't know where your stuff is. Sorry.
Laura, I found.
Your stuff was in the side area, right, Laura?
Yeah, it was off the center.
There's two death piles in right next to the same place. Dang it, love.
I was trying to get to it, and a stupid Enderman killed me. I never even looked at him.
I found your recent death pile.
Okay, I'm back at the monument.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, go through the come to the cobblestone thing.
Okay, I'm gonna have to stop recording in a second.
It's the invisible. Yes,
wait, I didn't need to tell them that. I need to tell you guys that. I'm gonna have to stop recording in a second so that I can.
Hey guys, I just found something.
Wait!
It's an orange blob.
Oh, hi.
Wait!
This is the place.
Hey guys. Found an orange blob.
Geek, are you in the dungeon right now?
I'm putting a bunch of stuff into the chest here, hoping it's some of your stuff.
That would
there's awesome. Another way through right here if you want me to show you. Some leaves to break.
Once I die once, I'm usually screwed. I'm good until I die the first time.
Are you close by?
Does somebody own a Nerves of Steel?
That's mine.
Okay, I have it in my ender chest right now. I'm not inside of the dungeon, but remind me.
Okay.
I'm taking the gold.
Axel, I found something.
I need to
get taking the gold ore.
Garden speaking.
Someone's goody picker is here.
Axel, follow.
Ooh, that's my goody picker.
Axel,
I got
follow.
Something for you.
You guys. Axel, follow.
Oh, you're awesome, one dude. Thank you. You are my hero.
I can't just talk through the
light. Oh, never mind.
Thank you.
I need a hero. Oh my gosh.
Falling out the thing. Oh, whoops. I was pushing a button. I didn't realize I was pushing.
And
so
he's
cool.
Gotta be strong.
Now, if I can just find Thundershot. Does anybody have Thundershot?
Larger than life. I need a hero.
You said Thundershot? I don't think I got that. Let me look in the ender chest again.
Geek.
It's
6 o'clock in the morning.
Use up my armor. What? And I guess I was wrong.
There's a way through here if you want.
Through where? What?
Do you see the Enderman? Go to the Enderman.
Cupid's.
What the hell?
Which community
Cupid
chest
Cupid
have
on his
I'll be back, guys.
Forehead.
I'm going to work on
it's
getting my shit. Okay.
Just.